Today we are eating instant cup mac and cheese. All you have to do is add water till line and heat for 3 minutes. You can eat it without seasoning. If you add seasoning, it becomes sticky and salty.